What is up, guys? OrangeNet1 here, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Sonic Frontiers. In the last episode, we managed to, of course, make our way through two of these towers. Was it two towers or three towers? I think it was three. We also did some challenges here and then. And, of course, the challenges are the gates that we, of course, completed in the original story mode. We gotta redo them again, but this time they're harder. Last episode, I stopped here at this gate while we were playing because I just kept dying and dying. So we're gonna try it again. Here we go. Items that we're searching for are indeed Sonic World items. Collectibles, actually. And of course, they were in Sonic Forces, too. Another animal. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. I couldn't get the cursor. can't even see because of that stoplight or whatever it is. It's a stop sign, I think. No. It's a warning sign. Were just in the area. I'm guessing that's probably what we hit in the last episode. Those must have been with those exclamation mark. Those must have been with those encounter exclamation mode. Oh, okay, I gotta breathe. Those must have been what those exclamation mark points were for. I have a hard time trying to say it in a sentence, to be honest. Hey, I got a lookout, Coco. Nice. Nice, instead of key. We still need to gather more of them. Oh, so you can gather the Coco around here. You can gather these Coco without finish with all the number rings. Rescue all the animals and finish. I was close to doing that. Let's find ourselves another game. Yeah. another one of these things. I think this one is the Tails one, so let's find out what it is. We are ready. Let's do it. Oh, yep, this is a Tails race.
Thank you.
Alright, let's leave. Another gate. How much is this one? 3, oof. Another one. It's a much different tone than what we had in the original Oronos Island. Oh, well, that was a waste. There we go. Oh, this is one of these things. This should be easy. Okay, let's take a look at this. One. Is that on top? Okay, no, it's not. Okay. We're on the right track. Don't need that. Oh shoot! Needed one more. Shroud Tower was unsealed and can now be accessed. First, let's
do... Hurry, Sonic. For the Coco. For all of us.
Is this cloaking technology how the enemy robots appear, too?
Aren't you supposed to be training or something?
It's Eggman again.
I never imagined I would have to join forces with you. How dreadful.
Don't tell me about it. Just let me know when you plan on doing something useful.
Useful? Try spectacular. You'll be picking your jaw up off the floor when you see it.
Right.
Right.
Now, while I'm waiting, think you could shock that big guy in the sky? That would be useful.
One of these things again. This is where he found one of the emeralds.
Looks broken.
Yeah. Perfect. Ninja, let's do a fight. Master Ninja Plus. Oh, lucky shot. My turn. Ah! waiting for you. Master Ninja.
Thank you.
been getting a lot of comments on recent videos, well, not my videos, on other people's videos, saying that the DLC is lame. And I can tell. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna see what I need to do here. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. So what we have to do is we gotta do a silent ground this thing. There we go. Okay, we're good.
There's a surprise fourth Titan after all. In the vision I saw, you lost to the enemy when you sealed it in your Titan. How are you here?
That's not important. You wish to do as I did? Stand before its unthinkable might and save this world? Prove it. Show me what you're made of. Alright. Crane's trial. Sonic states will be fixed. Enemies will be greatly enhanced. Ready?
Yeah,
look. Ninja. Yeah.
you.
Bravo, you are every bit the hero I hoped you would be. My people thought the same of me. They looked to me for the hope and inspiration. I wasn't enough. You freed my dearest friends from their titan shells, and for that you have my deepest thanks. I, however, was lost. What you see now is the memory of me before we flew into battle. I always wondered how things ended. Now I know. Take my blessing, and with it, my thanks and my hopes. You are this world's hero now. Sage.
Whew. It worked. I feel like my old self again.
Excellent. Now we must go to the one who can forge that energy into a new power.
No time to lose.
It's Amy's turn now. Give her Coco 10 out of 20.
Thank you.
I need to get up there. ninja again. Unless we can try to take it on, let's try. Because I wouldn't take these on unless I was Sonic. Sage.
I saw a mark on the pyramid wall.
Yeah, what is that?
It was the same mark I saw in the sky when I said goodbye to the Coco. What could it mean?
There are no definite records in the cyberspace archives, but it appears the ancients worshipped it as the symbol of a god.
A god?
They believed in a god even with all of this amazing technology? I didn't expect that.
Faith is an excellent way to shape a group's sense of kinship. However, the markings in the sky are a clear and observable phenomenon and cannot be the manifestation of a miracle. Perhaps the god of the ancients depicted by the wall markings still exists out there today.
Really? Oh boy, I'm sorry about that. If you guys didn't see the ninja fight or anything, I probably just skipped it due to it taking too long. Talk with the other Coco.
massive amount of electrical noise. Its meaningless data has been compressed and deconstructed, but it will be especially effective against those without a corporeal form. How interesting.
Why do you sound so excited? What are you planning?
Oh, as a scientific genius, analyzing what I see and then explaining it come as naturally as breathing.
Whatever you say. At least keep cooperating until we take down the enemy.
Another gear.
and cleaned up.
But very well, search for a Chaos Emerald.
Thanks for handling things, Amy. I'll take it from here. Tails.
What are you doing here? You sure do some fast searching.
Well, I think it's important to stay focused on your goal, but it's not always easy. This island is so huge. I'm sure there are a lot of places I'll never be able to reach.
Yeah, I'll keep a lookout for the emeralds from the sky.
Guys, we're gonna stop right here. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. We're gonna continue on with Knuckles. I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.